Okay, so obviously Ludacris, Drake, Big Sean, all three of them are trending. Luda pops out a mixtape yesterday. I just listened to it, the history lesson interlude, and I want to know your opinion on it. Is Ludacris dissing Drake and Big Sean?
Got a rocks off, and I got the cops off, and my fire red Lamborghini, hot sauce.
That was me in 2008.
Yo, it's got to be, cause I'm seasoned. Haters give me them softy looks, Larry's.
Kanye in 2007.
I'm on the west side of Chicago looking for a bus stand to make me put my two arms up. Touchdown.
Cameron in 2003.
The aliens, we just landed. And you in the way. Overthrow these niggas planet. Independence Day.
My nigga Method Man, 1998.
Will make it hard to figure me. Be kicking me in my hole. Undercover. Got a grass hole.
B.I.G. 1997, nigga.
Zulu Nation, mother's last creation, minds get flooded, ejaculation.
Q-Tip 1991, you son of a bitch. Let's listen to Lil Ludacris real quick.
1, 2, 3, check 12, it. Lift nigga. Every voice and let's sing. I mean, rap, not bust the rhymes, bust the brown, just bust the cap, dap, roll some craps, bust some spades, cause I'm paid like a dealer. I'm looking at the man on the wall in the mirror. Snuff, can't get enough of that funky dope style. Touch the dial while I smile, go the mile for a while, cause I kick. Kinda like karate, Miyagi, jiu-jitsu.
Damn, pause, stop, flow. That was like 20 years ago. I must have stole that shit from myself.
Bam, there it is. Wow, I got pretty heated. I had to take my sweater off for that one, huh, Chrissy Whiskey? So anyway, there it is. Your thoughts, you heard it. Is Drake and Big Sean really doing anything new? That is the question. People are like trending this. A lot of people are saying, yeah, you know, Luda's out the picture. Drake and... And Big Sean, it's their time. I don't know. Mixed reviews. Let me know. Leave me a comment below. Your thoughts. Yup.